contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from parts unknown, the Vampire.
Gentlemen, welcome to a sold-out show here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz and Ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here with a crowbar, I'm telling you. There's a whole lot of cheeseheads in the house tonight.
It sure is. Green Bay knows that they're about to see the greatest superstars in all of sports entertainment. I can't wait to get started. And there's the reversal.
Which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Well, wow, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
I got to tell you, Cole.
What?
I thought I had this thing figured out. But now I got no idea how this is going to end up.
Neither do I, Taz. But I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage over their opponents and still lose the match because they got sloppy.
Anything can happen in WWE. Wow. An entire match can turn on one or two big moves.
And that's why you can't take your eyes off the action for one second. You never know when something huge is going to go down.
reversal.
No doubt from what we're seeing here, these WWE fans are getting in.
If they don't yet, I'm sure they will by the end of the match, Taz.
Nice quick count.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
And it's a good thing, too, Paul. If they're not buying tickets, we're not getting paychecks.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling tickets the next time we come back here. Not after a match like this.
What? Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
How could you not be impressed, Taz? These are some of the greatest superstars in the world, doing what they do best.
Hey, slow down, girl pants. I went into this expecting a good match. I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would be.
I know exactly what you mean. These superstars certainly are pulling out all the stops.
Oh, I love it. Talk about rubbing your opponent's face in it, dude.
Yes, but this might not be the smartest course of action. This match is far from over.
What?
Here's the reversal call. Superstars are pounding the heck out of each other. How much longer can they keep this up?
I don't know, Taz, but you can bet that it's going to get a lot worse before it's over.
Four. Five.
Night after night,
and there's the counter, Cole. Looks like they might be taking this match down a notch here, Cole.
The pace of the match may have slowed, but the intensity of these superstars certainly hasn't.
You can say that again. Waiting for your opponent to make a move or give an opening can be just as intense as putting them through a table.
And whether or not you have that kind of patience often means the difference between winning and losing a match. Jerk. How about a little less posing and a little more action?
Pump the brakes, girl pants. There's nothing wrong with getting inside your opponent's head like this.